All right, let's see if we can roll it up. Okay, we're out here at Graham Field. It's a Monday, April, end of April. Today, Ohio announced that it would open up May 1st. It's a little cool up here. It's a little bumpy up here. Yeah, that's pretty normal for Grand Field. We flew out here, it was really flooded. It's not, it's gotten a lot better. A lot of the fields are starting to clear up. I could have used another jacket today. It's a little chilly. At least up here. Down on the ground, it was, wasn't too bad. It was about 53. Up here, it's a lot cooler. And we're bouncing around. Doing the PPG shuffle. There's plenty of flooding over there still. Thank you. like I lost my power supply to my front camera. Calms down a little bit. I'll reach up there and fix that. Looks like David's getting off pretty quick now. Getting a lot of lift. We're doing about 17 miles an hour. So we're about 65 feet off the ground. Really getting some bounce out here. Flying for about 8 minutes. We're about 86 feet off the ground, about 25 miles an hour. We're over here in Dresden, Ohio. David and I are flying. Yeah, we still got some buzzards out here flying around. Turn around here again with the wind. Well, I pick up a little bit of speed. We got trims almost all the way in. Getting a lot of lift. Around 31, 32 miles an hour. A lot of bouncing around. Thank you. Yeah, I think the second flight I take tonight will be with a little bit with a jacket underneath. A little chilly. No use to be uncomfortable. Been flying for about 11 minutes. That wasn't the wing drop I wanted, but it'll work.